Did you know this about Finding Nemo? It was the first animated feature in almost 10 years to become the highest-grossing animated film of all time, an honor held by Disney's The Lion King before it. Upon hearing the news, Lion King's producer Don Hahn called director Andrew Stanton and congratulated him, saying, "It's about time."